And so it is with great pride that we have flown little Billy Thompson out here to be reunited with his parents for the first time in 20 years. Mrs. Garthunk?
Thank you, Mr. President. I'm proud to be an employee of South Park Milk, which to date has found over 100,000 missing kids and led the way in the fight against curdling. Mr. and Mrs. Thompson, your son grew up not knowing who his parents were, but he was strong and resilient and ended up becoming very successful. I think it will amaze you, as it will all of us, to learn that your son is Ben Affleck.
Come on out here, Ben.
Mom, Dad, fun! Oh, fun!
What's going on? Dude, the ass face's son is Ben Affleck.
Oh, our little man. Oh, I'm so happy.
Wow, I never realized Ben had TPS, but I definitely see the resemblance now.
Oh, son.
Isn't this wonderful?
Okay, gang, give me a big smile.
Well, looks like everything turned out all right for them.
Yeah, I guess now we'll have to call him Ben Affleck. Ben Affleck, that's funny. Hey, you're laughing, Cartman. Hey, you're right. Oh, this is great. Ben Affleck.
Wait a minute. Don't you see what happened?
What?
Everything turned out okay for those people. And so now you can laugh.
Huh?
When Cartman first opened the door and saw the Thompsons, he felt bad for playing a joke on them. Now that everything's turned out all right, he's able to laugh.
Whoa, you're right. Cartman had a feeling of remorse.
No, I blew a funny fuse.
There is no such thing as a funny fuse, Cartman. You felt bad.
Whatever, all I know is I can laugh again. I'm gonna go home and eat another chocolate gun. Come on, Kenny.
Wow, Cartman actually felt bad for somebody and couldn't laugh at them.
Our little man is growing up, Stan. He's growing up.
Yeah, I guess we all are. Maybe things are finally gonna start getting more sophisticated around here.
Oh, son.